Jan Marel from Nokia Design in the UK. I'm here today to speak about Nokia's design process and how we can inspire the car industry in the way they design or could be designing in the future. At Nokia we observe before we design people that are at the center of interest. It's style or technology that enables us to create our visions, but it's the people that give us the inspiration.
What I really enjoy, it's a really good experience for me to see how other competitors and not only competitors, also from the designers' world, how they present their stuff and show something new, what I have not seen before. And I really enjoyed it. It was really impressive for me. And I would like to attend also 2007 then for the next Interior Motors conference maybe.
And what I've got out of it is, especially through the question and answer, is really the points of view of different generations and different disciplines of how technology will play a role in design, and especially with the environment and the effects of the desire of Generation I to help the environment, but also express themselves freely. So these are some interesting subjects that came up today.
So I'm really enjoy this kind of congress because we have a lot of automotive design. I'm always inspired and quite impressed by all these different topics which are handled here within this conference. So, and this will bring a lot of crossover synergies to the aviation industry as well.
I'm Danny Larson, principal designer with Johnson Controls. Happy to be in Berlin. And it's been a great venue and just great networking with people in the industry of automotive interiors, OEMs and suppliers, discussing ideas and just provoking thoughts with each other. So it's also a great town of Berlin, so yeah, just happy to be here.